And welcome back to Let's Play Postal 2. The DLC. Paradise Lost.
Hi there. Want to chip in to support this conveniently indeterminate cause?
Sorry, Will.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
What'd you call us? A whale? I had to head through the mall, out the other side, and then up north to get that breast pump. Doesn't look like there's a whole lot around there. It's the large pipe. This way, right? Wayside? Yeah, this way.
I gotta stop smoking this crap.
Oh, he's coming down off the health pipe. Need some more of those.
Excuse me, can you spare some cash for this slightly suspect charity I'm collecting for?
Fuck you!
Shit.
How's it going? Been better.
Get in! Well,
crap!
I feel like shit.
There go all the cats. Cops finished him off. Let's see if they got anything good.
I don't feel so good.
Hey. Let's see if some goodies respawned over here. There's always goodies over here.
Health pipe my ass. That stuff is addictive.
Speaking of health pipes, here's another one. Because it's so addictive, we just gotta have more of it. There used to be a way in here. There's gotta still be a way in there. Look at all those goodies. How do we get in? Why are you breathing from over there? Chico loco. Chica loca. Something like that. There was a secret way. I don't remember what it is. I think we have to get up here first.
Drop the weapon! Huh? Do it!
I dropped it. Tried to put it down. Uh-oh. Short control bursts. I have one bullet left. Shit. This guy's tough.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Oh, man. Attica, Attica, she's screaming. You have to have that really turned up high to hear that, guys.
Stings.
Just gotta keep weaving in and out.
That's what you're thinking, but the funny thing is, I don't even like video games.
There's one more. Two more.
I definitely need more of that.
Shove a donut in my mouth. Alright. All because I clicked I wanted to ask the guy if he would donate to my cause, and instead that brought out a weapon. Left click, guys. Left click. Should go like this. Wait, do I still have the gun? Oh, zero. I mean the cup. Where's the cup? There it is. Left click.
Would you like to make a generous donation to this dubious charity? Excuse me, can you spare some cash for this slightly suspect? Hi there. Want to chip in to support this conveniently indeterminate cause?
There are more cops coming. Let me just check. Look at all of them. Is that a donut? Oh yeah, hell yeah.
I feel better already.
I'll eat that right away. Now there's a way. There's a secret way. I can't remember what it is. It's not that. 'Cause that ends. Although there's very often goodies along here. My cop meter's gone. See that? I think it's this one. Oh, I don't know. That ends there, doesn't it? Just want to look. I don't remember. I don't remember the way. I'm just seeing the bodies now. Scream in terror. Can't be real. Can't be happening.
Oof.
I don't know how the hell I get in there. I don't see a way to drop down. It might be inaccessible. Of course, they're teasing us by putting stuff in there. Not fair. Sorry, guys. Try to figure it out. I think you can inch past this stuff, at least some of it. Doesn't lead anywhere. Yeah. Oh well. Alright, so right through the mall. Or should I just head to the outside of the mall? Apparently, I think we need to head this way. If this is south, what? Wrong key. We need to be heading that way. Alright. Well, these people at the arcade might be pissed at us. Now, what do I have as far as... I guess I'll use a semi for a little while. If I click left button, it takes it out.
Excuse me, can you spare some cash for this slightly suspect charity I'm collecting for?
Now it works again. Hmm. waiting for him to come after me. Am I headed the right way? More or less.
I feel like shit.
It's wearing off. How do I get out of this freaking place?
Coming through.
Okay, good.
I don't feel so good.
These people hate me.
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap. Addictive.
I tried to cause trouble, didn't I?
Now I can't feel my legs.
It's not gonna end well. Nope. Okay, I'll avoid them.
I feel like shit.
Now they're going after me. All hell's breaking loose.
I knew that stuff wasn't good for me. Withdraw is a bitch.
How dare you displace me like that? Makes me mad, see? I need to get more health.
I definitely need more of that.
Alright. Let's go back, see if they had anything good.
How you doing?
Grandma came down with the anthrax, you know.
It's all good.
It's all good.
Where were you planning on going to lunch?
What is ABBA, Alex?
Are you on crack?
What is ABBA?
Well, what will you think of doing later on?
Will I win a prize?
Listen, just tell me what you think.
How can this happen in America?
What, the land of the free?
Stop right there!
I didn't do anything! I didn't do anything.
There he is.
Uh-oh, crap. Zoning. Don't you wish you could zone sometimes? Whenever you get in trouble, just zone. Freeze frame! Oh, I still got the meter. I need to get up there, though. I don't want to zone again if I don't have to. I don't want to die either. Okay. Ooh. Oh, this can of stinks. I don't know what that is. Hell yeah. Grenade. Hey. What's the big idea here?
Look out.
Yelled look out to the door. Alright, where do I go now? Uh-oh. One of those dudes. They're all over the place, these guys. That's the gun I missed last time, guys. Got it. Oh, crap. Hear that? Every time I do that, there's a voice. Got that old Molotov cocktail. Oh, it's him! It's that guy in the suit. I'm headed the wrong way, though. It goes this way? No, not even. Go this way. More or less that way. Oh, crap! Exactly! That's what I was saying. Busting me up like that. All I'm doing is breaking windows. I need to hide. Sorry. Need to hide for a little bit.
How's it going? No problem. Did you see that show with the assholes and that one jerk guy pisses everyone off?
You keep talking. I'll keep it
going. What kind of answer is that? What
I make sure no cops come, but I can't leave those windows unbusted. Alright, now. Yeah! This way. I guess I have to go back up, though? Or do I just go out this way? Thank you. Who's getting shot? He's up top. I don't want him up there. that way. Been in there, obviously.
Get out of here, furball.
Oh, I didn't want to get that close. Wait a second. I'm headed the wrong way. I think I need to go down in here. Maybe. This is another road. It's a wise man. Don't shoot me. Yeah. We should make a roundabout. Lefty, up here. Hopefully no one will just suddenly start shooting me. All this stuff. See these guys? These are the robot talking things. The robot talkers. Where are we? That way it goes up. I just want to see what's up around here, though. Oh, I've been up there, haven't I? No, I don't want to mess around with that again. Never mind. Alright, so here it splits. I'm gonna take the right fork here. Or not. Okay. I've been here already, right? Isn't this person killed forever ago? He's still alive. Oh. Thanks! You didn't have to. It wasn't even my birthday. Oh, man! It looked like I was right on that track. I'm not sure, but those guys might attack me. Maybe I do have to go up those stairs. That's a dead end, right? I can't go up there. Chaos. Chaos ensuing. Stairs that you have to jump up. And your caddy. What? Alright. I'm not sure. Okay. Ugh. Poorly constructed. Need to find another way up. Oh! Gotta be through here, right? Raining. Dark. I can't even see. Okay, where are we? Yeah, we on track? We on the right track. I recognize this area. Isn't the breast pump where the postal dude's old house is? That's freaking cool. All the day's work. Yeah, he wasn't seeing that. He was right.
That's the stuff.
Anything special in here? Oh, knuckle dusters. I'm gonna wait for the meter to go away again. And we're good to go. Nothing interesting around the house. All these messed up vehicles you see were actually new vehicles that you could blow up and stuff like that. You couldn't drive them. Nobody could drive them. I mean, the NPCs wouldn't drive them either, but... they're there for show, kinda. Well, now they're really here for show. Before they were for blowing up. And for show. Well, he's got a gun. Oh, and it's two cops? Three? Damn. Well, here goes nothing.
How would you like it if somebody called you a lunatic?
One more. Hello. What's that? Oh, a phone. Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen one of those. Ooh, boy. We got here. Manly witch. CDs? Are these, bullets I can get? What are these things? Or are they just matches or something? No, I can't get them. Something... It's upside down, isn't it? I don't know. Yay, money! See, crime does pay. Peanut butter jelly time. Peanut butter jelly time. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly. Fudge back. Catch Her in the Rye by R.J. Dillinger. Who dat? Double beds. How cute. Evil Beer, Bob and Satan Monkey, TM. Patent pending. This is some heavy-duty stuff here. Pretty big house. Repulsion. Corrosive cleaning wipes. Tam X. Okay, there were only guys living here. Health? Oh.
I definitely need more of that.
Health to the air. And I got a health pipe. And we can see ourselves. Wait. I'm not holding a... I'm not holding the cup in the reflection. Lame-o. Just kidding. I really don't care. I looked in here? Yeah. Whoops. Yeah, that's it. There's a big house up here. is inside here. Whoop. Stuck on it somehow. Somebody's playing music. In the house? In this house? Or over there? I can't tell. Doesn't look like anybody is in there. Hi. Do you mind that I'm here?
Get out, you freak!
Oh, wow. It's my house. I'm just breaking in my own windows, you know. For the fun of it. Shannon Spank. A weekend with Aunt Ho. Someone yell, get out now. Uh-oh. Sorry, I didn't know you were in here. Goat's milk. Pizza buns. Ooh. Those look interesting, actually. Pizza buns. More evil bear. We gotta go upstairs. Yeah, there's nowhere else to go but up there. Hey! But hey! It's a shame I can't bring this with me to climb up stuff. That'd be neat. Any goodies? Well, that's pretty psychedelic, man. Oh, there's rounds up there. I'll go out that way. Killing people and taking their stuff. That's what this game's all about. Clean a dog in 5 easy steps. Oh my god. Execute. Remove organs. Adorn innards and dance. Skin the hide. Pose with body. Oh, now I don't feel bad. Completely don't feel bad about killing these people. Oh, that's another way into the bathroom. Alright, let's go out. I gotta crouch and jump. Yeah. Nice shotgun rounds. Now, look down without injuring myself. Like, I'm stuck. Hi. Okay. I wonder if she'll stop playing if I invade the home. Yep. Hate to interrupt some gnarly. Oh, you have goodies in there. Hi. You dropped your guitar. Well, that goes down there. Wait, hold on. Can't jump through there? Damn it. She's gone. Is that her? She just wandered over there? I can't get the guitar. She's gonna come get me. Come get me, guitar lady. I hope you guys don't mind I mess around so much. I find it fun. Hey, more music. Money! Oh! Was he seriously just taking out his nightstick? I tried to stop the music. I couldn't. I can't break that computer. Full ammo. Gnashers with bleach. You bleach your teeth? Magic sparkle, sulfuric acid. Yeah, that's a dead end. I gotta wait for the meter to go away again. Alright guys, I'm going to end the episode here. Wait for the, we'll resume when the meter's gone. Thanks for watching. See you next time when hopefully I make it to the breast pump place. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.